We must think not as individuals, but as a species. We must confront the reality of Interstellar.
We must confront the reality that nothing in our solar system